Great golden digger wasps are among summer's busiest creatures. After a quick meal of nectar, they turn to their work, spending 10 hours a day for a week or more. They patrol to find suitable soil, and then they begin the exhausting task of digging a vertical burrow about 4 inches deep. This is done to provision their young. When finished, the female wasp hunts for a grasshopper and paralyzes it by stinging. It's dragged into the hole, where an egg is laid on the living, immobilized host, which will be the wasp grub's food. The adult wasp exits the hole, fills it back in, and carefully hides the entrance before starting the process again somewhere else. You might think that's that, resulting eventually in a new digger wasp. But don't count on it. Another type of wasp, this one without wings, has something similar in mind. The black and red female, with a confusing common name of velvet ant, but often known as a cow killer, searches relentlessly for the burrows of ground-nesting bees and wasps. Cow killers, presumably nicknamed for their vicious stings, have an uncanny ability to smell wasp grubs deep underground. They sniff out a hidden burrow, redig it, and then lay their own egg on the young wasp still developing there. It's deja vu all over again. The cow killer grub hatches and turns the first eater into the eaten, in time emerging to preserve its own species. The female velvet ant quickly finishes crashing the party, leaves the open hole, and heads back to the hunting fields. And that's the way that nature often rolls. I'm Mike Blair in the Kansas Outdoors.